My name is Jack Yao. I'm one of the co-founders of Mobile Pixels, and I'm here today to talk to you about our new products, the Duex Lite and the Duex Plus. Our first product that launched on Kickstarter is called the Duex, and then we refined that product and launched the Duex Pro. Later, we launched the Trio and the Trio Max on Kickstarter.
So when we design a new product, the first thing we do, forget about the old version. Start everything again from the beginning. Don't let anything from before limit our creativities.
To set up the Duex Lite or the Duex Plus is extremely simple. Take the four magnetic adhesives, place it onto the Duex Lite or the Duex Plus, and center it on your laptop. Press down, open your laptop lid, extend the screen, plug in the cable, and you're ready to roll. The Duex Lite is meant to be a simple and straightforward product. We designed it for one thing and one thing only, to be used as a secondary monitor.
The Duex Lite has two colors, cool white and deep gray. It has a 12.5-inch display. The weight of it is less than 600 grams. The physical dimension is smaller than the previous version.
We envisioned the Duex Plus to be a much more serious and mature product, not only in terms of material finish, but also in its functionalities. The Duex Plus, while having the same features as the Duex Lite, it's more compatible with a wider range of devices, such as an Android phone. When connected to our screen, it transforms into a Chromebook. You can also connect it with a Nintendo Switch, which allows the user to game on the go as well. In terms of material, it's also more premium than our first product. The backplate now is made with brushed aluminum, which is more lightweight, but also gives it a more solid feel. I'm really excited to see how people are gonna react. I think, you know, people are gonna be much more willing to carry this with them, leading to higher productivity, essentially, because they will always have it available whenever they need it. Thank you, backers, for being a part of our team during the first and second product launches. Let's do this again and make the Duex Lite and the Duex Plus a reality.